atmosphere, just flip over to BT Sport Extra 1 now. Let's join our commentators once again. Steve McMahon.
Coffee out and just taking a messy shot, please. That's what I'd love to see.
And I'm sure many...
And solidity tonight. Messi and Suarez will provide the guile and goals and those against his old club. And there's a deeper look to the Bayern bench, which may be synced with stardust. Let's hope we get what we want. The famous colours of Barcelona tonight. So off we go. The third quarter final.
They're in.
Sergio Roberto with the cross, and Luis Suarez was coming in, and Giroud looking for Müller. On to Lewandowski, and then back to Müller. And the man who always seems to score big goals in big games for Bayern Munich scores an early one here in the Champions League against Barcelona. Thomas Müller on target, and Bayern Munich lead 1-0.
How easy was that? And judging by the first, what, 3 or 4 minutes, this game could be 5-0.
Because he's the one who's turned the form around for Thomas Müller. Oh. This by Clement Longley to Jordi Alba, and Suarez was waiting. Oh, it's been hacked into his own net. It's an awful moment for David Alaba. Manuel Neuer had no chance at all, and Barcelona get themselves back in it with a free cone goal. And we've had two goals inside the opening 7 minutes. It's exactly what we expected.
I said 5-5. I was only joking. They got caught again by Munich here again. This is about the third time they've been caught, and a better ball.
Lovely, a lovely ball to Suarez. Good save by Neuer, and they were opened up again by Munich.
Yet again. He can't beat
Sergio Roberto, but only so he can get the ball back again. That's a brilliant. Oh, it's in the post. Thought for all the world that Busquets gets out there.
This ball here.
Off we go again. He's chasing it, Suarez, but there's the eye bullet. Here's Davis. It's a good cross, really good cross. Good defending in there by Clement Longley.
Great cross.
Forward by Thiago, on by Müller. And for once, Robert Lewandowski didn't quite get it right.
Yeah, it's brilliant to watch if you're in.
Glanced on by Lewandowski. PK not sure where it. Joshua Kimmich with the cross, glanced on by Müller. Thiago slides on through to Gnabry. Perisic. It goes towards Goretzka.
Passes, he has a 1-2 with PK. They've done that 3 or 4 times, and Bayern have just got the ball straight.
Lifted in now. There's a good header in there by Gerard PK. Messi gliding. Messi moving. And it's taken off him by Gnabry. Perisic queuing up in the middle. Oh, it's in. It's Perisic who scores for the second successive game in the Champions League. And he justifies Hansi Flick's decision to keep him in the starting lineup. And Bayern Munich retake the lead here in Lisbon.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise. Not a surprise at all, because, again, didn't have to do much to get...
...minutes. Alba's cross towards Vidal
was one of the best around, and they're waiting for them.
Thomas Müller was cut.
Look how high they are again.
Sergio Roberto stays onside and delivers the cross, and Jerome Boateng had to steer it behind that. That's a better ball, though. It's a Bayern Munich head that puts it behind.
Yeah.
Messi with a good ball in. Oh, just wide.
I think he was offside, that goal.
Yeah, the flag went. Perisic running at Sergio Roberto and delivering a good ball in, and they're floundering again. Bayern Munich have now scored 33 goals in the Champions League this season. They might be in for another one, and they are in for another one. And it's Serge Gnabry. And don't you just love the Champions League, because it serves up nights like this. 21 goals this season now for Gnabry, and Barcelona are falling apart defensively.
Yeah, warning sign after warning sign after warning sign, but you know what? This was brilliant. Thiago's on the ball, a no-look pass just here. Oops, one look away, and that is delicious, that.
This evening.
Yes, they are, like
here
this.
They are again, it's Robert Lewandowski. Oh, he's missed it. It's a save, I think, by Ter Stegen. They're going to get the corner, but it should have been four.
What on earth is going on?
towards Gnabry. Here's Kimmich. Drilled in towards Müller. Well, there is number four. Four goals in just over 30 minutes for Bayern Munich against Barcelona. And this could be an absolute rout.
This is reminding me of a game I was at many years ago when Germany beat Brazil 7-1 in the World Cup. You knew after 10 minutes when it was 2, when it was 3, that if he didn't do it...
Lovely touch by Müller. Here's Goretzka, and it's opening up for Goretzka. Tomatoes on it. Suarez. Alaba looking to get back. They're in trouble again. Terešić went for the top corner. That was the Bayern corner in towards Robert Lewandowski. He was able to get his head on the ball but directed it straight into good run. Sergio Roberto looking to sneak in. Here's Suarez with the chance and the shot. And he hit it quite cleanly but hit it straight up.
This has been one of the worst defensive performances.
Shape and just a change in personnel.
Yeah, Vidal's gone to the Sergio Roberto.
Glanced on by Robert Lewandowski, Perisic, Juventus. Yeah, they're in again, just a long ball through the middle. It's Thomas Müller, it's Ivan Perisic, and it's straight up to Stegen. So easy though, just a
great run by Goretzka.
Kimmich finds him with the pass. Goretzka in, couldn't keep the shot down.
Look at the run, nobody.
So Barcelona. Lewandowski seemed to run out of ideas. Müller, though, picked up the pieces. Days, they do tend to wait. It was pretty obvious that Thomas Müller was in an offside position.
He got away with it there. Want to have a look at it, aren't they? See where it comes from.
Suarez was stood offside. Straight forward. Messi with the corner. Out wide. Here's Suarez with an opportunity. Suarez is in and Suarez scores. And is that the first step along the road to recovery and redemption for Barcelona? It's a 21st goal this season for Luis Suarez, who was clinical when the chance came.
Yeah, it's a brilliant goal by Barca, no surprise there.
It's a goal that might just sharpen the decision-making for Bayern. It wasn't a difficult passing, to be honest. Perisic, look at that. Absolutely skins him, still going, still pulls it back. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. It's finished off by Joshua Kimmich, but it was made by this wonderfully talented teenager, Alfonso Davies. Bayern Munich get 5 against Barcelona.
And he has just turned Nelson Semedo inside out. Experienced right back. Just a drop of the shoulder. Whoops. And absolutely flies away from him. And then TK, I don't know what TK did, he just backs off. I mean, it's just ridiculous.
So look at that, that's brilliant. Absolutely sensational football. Gnabry's lost it, here's Messi. Messi's shot deflected. It'll be a Barcelona corner. It's the first time, by the way, that Kimmich. Perisic with the pullback. Griezmann. Zim. Bayern will try and punish them again.
Lost it again. It's Thomas Müller.
Kingsley Coman's first touch. And it's deflected over the bar. What an introduction that would have been. Jordi Alba saved another goal. With a bit of a missed kick. And then Stegen had to come and get there. And then Gnabry's shot was blocked.
Alaba was with him and he just ran off him. And Messi is just standing.
Coutinho's cross and he's got one at last. It's 6 on the night for Bayern. And it's 54 goals in this remarkable season for Robert Lewandowski. He had to get one in the end, and he's got one to make it 6-2.
Yeah, and he's got one off Coutinho, who just danced.
And they've got men over again, Coutinho, and still, and there is another one. Well, he won't celebrate it because he can't celebrate it because he just scored the 7th goal against the club that he actually plays for.
Yeah, it's absolutely embarrassing now, though. Absolutely embarrassing. Hang your heads in shame, Barcelona. Hang your heads in shame because this is awful. He knows it. Messi loses the ball. And
here's Thiago lifting another one in, and they're looking for more goals. And here's Coutinho, and he's got another one.
This is ridiculous.
It's 8.
This is ridiculous.
And it's absolutely embarrassing for Barcelona. And Coutinho's come off the bench
on loan from Barcelona and scored two against them. Quique Setién hangs his head and...